After the fiasco with having to re-record audio the other day, I was frustrated when I couldn't find the audio settings this morning. So I'm running a little bit behind and stressed. Right, let's carry on. Jam on the bottom of my arm and it's sticky and gross and frustrating. I've tried cleaning it off several times and it's still sticky and gross and frustrating. Moral of the story, don't eat jam. The last few days in my spare time, when I haven't been working, I have been exhausting day yesterday, yeah, I completely forgot what I was saying. Anyway, I did I've been doing research about old Fleetwood, about how fast swathes were knocked down, including a buildings which have been here, because this building here is a much newer one. These seem to have been knocked down as a way of trying to control communities that they didn't like. I live in a town here that's generally quite forgotten. The kind of local council doesn't care. We do have a town council. Apparently the town's had 4 different police stations in its 100-odd-year existence. It's moved that many times, generally because they've demolished it to make way for something else that's long since been demolished. Really overly anxious today. I don't want to be doing this with wax on my foot. I keep shifting in my chair, trying to get some level of comfort. I can't. Yeah. Fleetwood must have had at least. I know it had at least 3 different libraries, if not more. It's hard to know exactly. I mean, I remember 2, and from research over the years, I know where the third one was, and it's now a house, but still looks like a library. So, you know. It starts making me feel ill. Nothing's going right today. Nothing is going right. I'm on the verge of snapping. I've honestly had enough. I just want to chill. The only problem with working out of the house a day a week, I feel like I'm chasing myself when I'm here. It's only a single day. I think it's more frustrating that I end up sitting there and sitting at the pop-up shop that I do. The only people that came in all day was my sister and one person to look around, and plenty of people walk past. for you. going to have some reflected light off the side of that building onto that one. Because this is a terracotta building, this is a white building. Even though it's in the shadows, you get a kind of... definitely some direction gonna be in this top corner. Sorry, I'm really struggling. I can't seem to get anything set right, and the camera seems to have moved significantly since yesterday. It's just all getting to me. I think if I drove today would be the perfect day for a bridge. Actually, I don't. We're done. I'm done. Thanks for watching. See you next time.